I used Quizizz as one of the assessment strategies, and in that method we can see all the higher achievers and the lower achievers. We can also see student responses. Not only that this system motivates a student, they also show which question is more difficult so that we can diagnose that and remediate the students.